We manage the industrial portfolio, so that's all the projects that are up and running, and we have the global trading group, which not only manages intercompany contracts with NL Green Power North America, but also has their own trading positions.
In order to sustain and grow NL Trading's hedging and risk management efforts in the North American perimeter, trading compliance provides cross-unit regulatory guidance and establishes a trading compass that helps NL Trading navigate through regulatory waters.
Back office serves an integral role in protecting the financial risk of NL North America as well as protecting reputational risk. A big piece of what we do is through contract management, where we are managing the PPAs that are done, as well as just interacting with customers, carrying on good relationships.
My particular focus is on the short-term management. So we manage our plants in all the markets. We do bidding, we do short-term trading, anything less than a month.
I mean, on a daily basis, I'm looking at short-term market shifts, trading opportunities, and market fundamentals.
We are the new portfolio management team of Energy Management USA and Canada, and our mission is to manage the gross margin of our portfolio.
We believe that the complexity of the markets in which we operate requires a coordinated approach among different teams and competencies, a fluid circulation of information and innovative strategies.
We're looking at those correlations and how each of the variables impact each other and where we can decide based on our current positions, we can extract more value for the company.
It's a constant balancing of the grid that is going on.
On the trading side, there are a lot of different products within the markets that we can utilize in order to bring value to the company and try and limit some of our risks with congestion as well.
I am working with a few folks on the team to create a natural gas business offering here in North America with a collection of ideas from evaluating opportunities on natural gas assets, as well as production and sales.
Since the beginning, we have been interacting with the generation department on a regular basis to guarantee a common view of the status of our generation assets. We have also been developing stochastic models for generation forecasting to support the hedging process.
We propose new strategies to optimize our economic performance of assets in the spot market, assessing the impact of maintenance on gross margin, and propose actions to maximize it in the market.
In real time, they're responsible for communicating internally within the team, say, this is what's about to happen. Watch out, we're gonna see some low prices, scale the wind turbines back.
I'm excited for the future here because I think that it's just gonna keep on growing, and especially renewables, there's so much more opportunity.